The pandemic has created a financial hardship for so many families, especially now during the holidays. But there are a number of organizations that want to help. There will be several local turkey and grocery giveaways tomorrow, including one at the LA Dream Center on Bellevue Avenue. 1,000 turkeys and other ingredients for a holiday meal will be handed out there. Dignity Health Community Hospital of San Bernardino will hand out grab-and-go Thanksgiving dinners tomorrow. Flu shots will also be available there. And 2,500 people in Inglewood who registered already will be able to pick up meals tomorrow at SoFi Stadium.